A woman in Danville was sentenced to for killing her wife. 50-year-old Shelley Murphy hit her wife, Daylynn Murphy, in the head during a fight in 2018. She sat on their floor unconscious for 3 days with a brain bleed. Shelley never tried to get help. Daylynn's body wasn't found until Shelley's sister called 911.